height you can take warrior three. So lifting the hands off of the earth, soften that right knee.
I'm on the heel.
You can always lower the hands to the earth. Maybe you're like an airplane, extending out long. Finding a point that's not moving. Now big transition here. Hug your left knee into your chest. Rise up, stand tall. Don't look at me. Hands up. Flex that left foot. Great job, you guys. Exhale, plant the left foot down. Forward fold. Lifting on an inhale. As you exhale, plant the hands, step back, float back, lowering through your chaturanga. You can lower halfway, coming into upward facing dog, or you can lower all the way down, and then you'll find downward facing dog. Take a big inhale through the nose. Exhale, sigh out the mouth, release. Great job. As you inhale, extend the left leg back behind you, high to the side. If you notice that left hip wants to hike up, you drop it down, flexing strong. Exhale, left knee to nose, really hug it in, comes into a plank variation. As you exhale, step the left foot forward, warrior one. So feet are hips with distance. Right heel is planted on the earth. As you inhale, arms circle up. Notice if those ribs want to jut out, can you hug them in? Long line of energy. Bending that left knee even more. Settling here, shoulders down the back. Taking the opposite bind behind the back, so the non-habitual way. You got to think about it a little bit. Inhaling, lengthen. Exhale, fold inside of that bent left knee. The hip wants to hike up on the left knee. Drop it down. The tendency is to curl the heart. Can you expand it open just a little bit? As you exhale, release the hands to the earth. Inhale, straighten that left leg. So both legs are straight here, hands on the earth. Great job, you guys. Think high to the sky, your hips are high to the sky. As you inhale, shift forward, lifting off of that right foot. Inhale for grounded warrior three. So the hands are on the mat, maybe your fingertips are rooted. And then if you want to experiment, lifting one hand off, lifting full. Finding that point of focus. Softening that left knee, it actually helps with balance.
You
think balance is about rigidity, but what actually it is about flexibility. As you inhale, big transition, knee up to chest, major at pose. As you exhale, release the foot, hands down by your side. Take a moment to pause. Samasthiti, hands are down by our side, feet are hips width distance. Maybe you close your eyes. Maybe notice what's happening internally. Maybe there's some sweat that starts to appear, maybe your heart rate has increased. So can you take this moment without judgment to check in? From here, inhale, lift that right knee into your chest once again. So major at previous pose. From here, you're gonna cross right ankle over left side, taking gentleman's pose, think down and back. So hands can come to heart center. I'll do the opposite. Maybe you bring your hands to the earth. Maybe you have a water bottle or a socially unsocially distant friend. Finding that point of focus with wristy, right? So the internal and external gaze. sink those hips down a little bit more. Feel the hips. Relax that right.